Advent and Christmas during the pandemic. The nights grew longer. There were no parties to attend, no school plays or concerts, no football or basketball games. Much of the commercialism of the season was muted. The isolation combined with the cold weather was clearly beginning to get to everyone. The conjunction of Jupiter and Saturn on the solstice made Pullman look a lot like Bethlehem, with a star of hope overhead. Is there a possibility that Advent has been emptying us out to make space for God to enter our lives? Is it possible that our COVID Christmas is an opportunity to let Christ be born in the manger of our hearts? The days are already beginning to lengthen as we celebrate Christmas. For most, the days will not be filled with presents and big dinners. There will be time for prayer and silence. Time to let the darkness be washed out of our spiritual eyes, that we may know peace. Could it be that the gift we receive this Christmas is Christ Himself, God, the Savior of the world? Christmas during the pandemic, an invitation to interior peace, which is found in Christ. Peace begins by making space for God to enter our lives. For many families, this Christmas is touched by sickness and grief. These times also can be an opening for God. In times of distress, the barrier between God and the universe is rubbed thin. Christmas proclaims that God crosses over into the troubles of our world. The world may not have room for God, but God's heart has room for us.